How to log in Viber with different accounts. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can log in Viber with different accounts. So first thing is, what you can do is simply head over to your settings, and once you're inside your settings, simply click on the search icon and try searching for app cloner, and if it's available in your settings or not. As you can see, it's not available in my device, so let me show you another method, that is to download the application called this multiple accounts or dual space. You can also try other app cloner application, but I find this very useful. And what you can do is simply head over to your that application, the multiple account application, and simply click on plus icon from here and simply add the application in which you wanted two different accounts. So in my case, I've already added the Viber, as you can see. And once you click on Viber, simply click on it and simply click on start now and simply proceed with the on-screen instruction from over here. And once you do that, you will be redirected to your new account, that is your additional account, except from your existing account, and you will be shown two different Viber account inside your device. And that is it guys, that is exactly how you can create a new Viber account or with different account in the same device. So hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.